Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. And let's see what we've got today. Five signatures, two data sites. Well, since we're already in our scanning ship, I guess we'll try for these. So where are we headed? Well, that looks like a good bet.
Warp drive active.
That up. Talwar, nice.
Thank you.
Warp drive active. Drive active.
Tethered. Let's see what we get. Thinking about this. Jump into one of those. Somebody's already in there. Let him have it.
Drive active.
Eve University says Decayed is safe, so
warp drive
there we go.
Active.
Minmatar Operations Center. I don't think we want to attack that. Thank you. Regional Angel Secure Server. Says it's safe. And is it just me, or has the quality of loot in relic sites gone up considerably? Because I feel like most of the time I come in to a relic site, I just get carbon and, you know, a couple of T1, T1 components, but I feel like I've gotten an unusually high number of T2 components today and yesterday. Probably one of these two.
warp drive active.
Thank you.
that. So my new strategy with these ones is go to the spot that's furthest away from the center. Seems to have worked out pretty well.
there.
Right there. I know it. Gotta be. Yep. Alright, can we do it? That was didn't do the advanced or the large. Should have jumped in and checked it.
Warp drive active.
Claim our stuff.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Thank you. Warp drive active. Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. Oh yeah, that's why I haven't done this before. Or recently. So got a bunch of stuff to figure out. About any of that stuff. Paste that into ISIP buyback. See what they say is a fair price. and maybe tomorrow we'll try and figure out what a fair price is for these blueprints. So let's spend our points. And I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.